earlier. But by the time we got to New York to record him, that's what we had in play for him. Don't Wait, Magnolia, and Lies. Mm-hmm. And he cut all those tracks in about an hour, first or second take. Mm-hmm. And I was gobsmacked, really. I mean, you know, new respect for John, because he's extremely gifted. His facility is phenomenal. He is a master. He doesn't even, I don't think he even knows how good he is.